Good afternoon. Thanks to the organizer for this kind invitation. And let's see what are the motivation of this talk. First of all, big data integration. We have two terms, big data and data integration. What is data integration for who is not familiar? Data integration has the goal to have a easy access to multiple data sources, a unique interface for multiple data sources. There are two approaches. The first one is the most famous for data integration, is virtual integration, which means that you have a mediated schema which abstracts the underlying sources. And by means of this schema, you can query the system. And so you need task of query reformulation for the different data sources and the capability of using partial answers coming from the different behind integrated data sources. And we can have also a materialized approach, classical data warehouse, for critical, time-critical query on the integrated data sources. So now we have big data in the context of data integration, still about the famous 5 V's, size, because the volume of sources is increasing, and they are changing at high velocity, and complexity, because the variety of the sources is increasing, and more than other, we have this veracity issue related to what is going on the web. Let's see one of the many abstraction of these 5 V's, and you see that the most important V is just value, because we are doing this work just to get value information from the many data we have behind. Just to see another famous slide on the volume, we can see in this slide that the volume of data is incredibly increasing from 2010, 2015, and 2020, till to the famous zettabyte dimension. And what is another important issue is that only